why in the hell would I want to marry
you? I don't have very many choices myself.
Your choice is Europe.
Yeah, where in Europe are we going to go?
I don't care where.
We go in Europe because wherever we go, Jax is going to find me and he's going to come after me.
Good, you'll both be out of Port Charles.
You know what? I realize that you are slow. But I'm only going to say this to you one more time. I need Jax to believe that I have moved on.
And I'm only going to say this to you one more time. I don't care, Brenda. What?
Yeah, actually,
no,
this is a really good idea.
Will.
When I get to the airport, I'll call him. I'll leave him a very sweet message. I mean, Carly's not going to like
Brenda,
it that
you leave
much.
Carly out of
then when
this.
We get to Paris, I'll call him again, and I'll tell him that I need him. And then as soon as him and Carly have a fight,
well,
he'll
he's
come
never
to
leave
me.
His
I don't
family.
Know. Do they fight very often? How long do you really think that Sonny and I are going to be able to stay away from each other?
You trying to blackmail me by threatening to hurt Sonny?
No, no, I'm trying to give you an opportunity to protect Sonny. That's what you live for,
you'd rather wreck Sonny and Carly's marriage than stop Jax from coming after you?
You can take a bullet for Sonny, but you can't marry me.
You know what? Just shut up. Don't say anything else, okay? I don't want to marry you. I don't want to see you again. Do you really think people are going to believe that we got married?
Why not? Why would the stranger things have happened in this town? I mean, I thought that you were going to marry Robin, or that Robin was going to marry you, and she loved you, God knows why.
Well, my life is too dangerous for anyone, and Robin, okay?
See, this is why I'm the perfect wife for you. That's perfect. I'm dying. So I can get caught in a shootout, who cares? Oh, come on, Jason, just marry. What else do you have to do? You're that busy you can't marry me? Just marry me. We're going to save a lot of people a lot of pain.
Do you really believe you can pull this off?
Yes, I do.
Well, what if you have another breakdown?
It was the wedding I've always dreamed of.
L is for the way you look.
No, I'm not. This isn't
no,
it.
No,
I'm not getting married here. No, I don't want to get married here.
We only next plane to London.
Okay,
let's go.
Right,
just make up your mind.
No, we can find a different place.
This is
second
your idea.
Second thoughts are not uncommon here at the True Love Wedding Chapel.
All right, let's just get it over with.
You know, you'll be fine just as soon as you pick out your wedding package.
We just want to get married right now.
A wedding is a celebration, a once-in-a-lifetime event. Bunny! We want to make it special.
Yeah,
unforgettable.
Okay, we'd like to get married right away, really quickly.
Bunny! Bunny! Get out here!
Oh, my God.
Hi, hon. Look, we got your heart-sewing package with your flowers, your candles, and 1 8x10.
But why shortchange yourself? Picture yourself in a tuxedo.
Oh, the top hat runs you extra.
And of course you, my dear, in a lovely wedding dress.
And now?
Oh, but you know what? We got your traditional white, your red, your springtime floral with flowers, and your blue, but it's at the cleaners.
I'm not wearing a rented wedding dress.
Oh, well, I would go with the white then, because, you know, it don't get much use, get it? You know, but your veil will run you extra.
And of course, you'll want a video to preserve this marvelous moment.
We just want to get married, okay?
But wait, if you take the video, we will give you 10% off your wedding cake, which we charge per lay.
We don't want a wedding cake.
Oh, of course you do.
Our photog and video guys are both trained professionals.
We only work with the very best.
They come with your prime video package with full photo.
And it's on special, one night only.
Okay, are you going to say something?
He's having just a case of pre-wedding jitters.
Oh, we got your cocktail pre-wedding reception for that kind of thing.
God.
On top of, if you take the Super Deluxe Love Forever Classic with fully loaded package.
Just please, Bunny. We'll take everything. Just get it over with.
Just a game.
Come on,
buddy. You couldn't say something earlier?
Please don't break it. Love, I was made for me and you.
No. Whoa. What are you doing?
Oh, it comes with your top-of-the-line Super Deluxe Love Classic Special.
No, I don't want that.
Oh, you are so cranky.
I'm not wearing that.
No. We'll go with the blue.
Look, I don't wear tuxedos, okay?
Not even on your wedding day?
I just want to get this over with.
Oh, what about the hat? You paid for the hat. Why not wear the hat?
Don't mention the hat again.
just want to give you your money's worth.
Okay, then hurry up.
Did you have music?
Yeah.
I've never seen Jason so happy.
You want to just go to a place across the street?
Oh, now you want to go across
the
street? Just shut up. Can't we just say I do and leave? You know how Jason is with words. Less is more. He's very traditional. Did you have time to write your own vows?
I, Brenda Barrett.
Oh, I, Brenda Barrett.
Take you, Jason Morgan, to be my husband. To have and to hold.
Can we just skip that part?
Mr. Morgan?
Do whatever you want.
Skip.
Skip it.
Can we pick up the pace a little bit?
To love and cherish?
We could just skip that.
Honor and obey?
We could skip all that.
Better or worse?
I can keep that.
Richer or poorer?
Richer.
Sickness and in health. Miss Barrett? Sickness and in health?
Marrying Jason really helped me to understand wedding vows. Richer, poorer, in sickness and in health. I am going to do what's right for him, no matter what it costs.
Okie dokie, I think I'm clear on who agreed to what. Now, where was I? Oh, yes. Do you, Jason Morgan,
can you just ask if I want to marry her?
Oh, thank you.
Do you?
I do.
I do too.
Is that it?
If I may have the rings, please.
Don't look at me.
Oh, you didn't pick up rings?
This was your idea.
Everything was just magical when we looked into each other's eyes.
By the power vested in me by the state of Nevada, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
And then suddenly, we were married.
And then what?
And then what?
Is there any chance at all that you'll be kissing the bride?
No.
No way.
Yeah, I got it. I don't need help.
Okay.
No. You've got to be kidding me.
No, I asked for something small.
No, only the best of Sonny Corinthos' right-hand man and his beautiful bride.
What is that smell?
Aromatherapy through the vents. Rose.
Oh, my God. Okay.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm trying to turn it off.
Turn it off.
Turn this off for me, please.
I understand. I'll get it for you.
Please. Brenda, get away from the light switch, okay?
Can you do anything else?
No. Here, take this and just leave us alone. Thank you very much. Jeez. Here.
I'm going to.
No, you're coming here right now and taking this, okay? To jewelry box. There's wedding rings in it. Just pick out the one you want.
Oh, my God. Here, this one matches mine.
No, it's too tight.
It matches
mine. Just pick out another
ring. You just told me to pick out a ring, and I picked it out. It matches mine.
The stupid ring is not worth the fight. Okay. Good night.
Good night. On the couch,
I'm sleeping on the couch.
The bed is shaped like a heart.
So what?
I'm not sleeping on a heart-shaped bed.
Right,
this
here.
Is your fault that we have the heart-shaped bed, so you sleep
Brenda,
on it. Oh, Sonny Corinthos is right-hand man. You sleep
Shut up! And go to bed.